And welcome back, everyone. We're going to be playing some more of Wizards101. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
I'm honored that Mr. Bone sent you to me.
Miss Marfley smiled.
I certainly expected he would not perform. If your man was taken by a clockwork, the solution is quite simple. Go look inside the clock tower.
Eyes peer through a hole in the door, and a voice issues from inside. Password? No password, no entry.
Those gear heads are fast. Maybe I could fashion a contract. For the sake of science, will you gather up an internal gear for me?
Require more effort than a gentleman with unspined William Pugsby by Chelsea Tower. Tell him I sent you, and he'll help you with the password.
Say.
All right, you may be a wizard, but I don't... You want to get into the tower, do ya? Shakes O'Leary changed... Sure, I associate with O'Leary. Defeat Shakes at his hideout at the street, and he won't change the password out from under you.
You want to play rough, okay? Say hello to my little friend Bruiser.
Brilliant. With Shakes gone, no one can change. Shakes would have sent out, I wager Timmy Icepick has the pass. Defeat Timmy Icepick at the opposite end of the neighborhood. He'll have your password.
Don't be surprised if you find yourself a little chilly after this battle.
Thank you. Hey, I can't believe I was put on ice by such a little wizard. You don't tell anyone.
You find a piece of paper with today's date and a password.
Thanks for that. They must be on to us. Right, you've...
William Pugsby could have. I've been observed.
It is time for you to learn your next spell. Let's get started. First thing you'll need to do is to talk to Minty Pixie Crown and ask her about minions.
Minions are really... He's really smart and should know where to get one.
So you need a general guide to magic for Henry Wellingbrook? Unfortunately, it says that Regina Flame Talon has the book checked out. Perhaps you should go talk to her and ask her about the book.
Hello! You must be the famous... Tell me, have you... Well, now you can. Photomancy, a while... The boundary... You can zoom in...
The library's copy of Practical Introduction to Magic? One day, as I was walking home from school, I accidentally dropped the book. After that, a mean fire elf took it and ran off. If you could go to Firecat Alley and get the book back, could you please return it to the library so I don't get a late fee?
Thank you.
So you say she lost the book and you had to get it back? No wonder why... Okay, I check the book in, and now it is your turn to have it. I hope Henry enjoys it. Have a good day.
Thank you very much. I hope it wasn't too much trouble for you. Say there, you...
For Emily Chesterfield? Oh, yes, it was from a first run, eh? Be careful out there. Don't worry, though. I'm sure you'll make it. Here's the post for Reed.
Here's your post. We mustn't be late with the post. All our safety depends on the Yard getting up-to-date news about the situation here in Marleybone.
Reed sent you. Take this post and give it to Reed Treaver. Good luck.
Thank you. Thanks, young wizard. I almost thought we wouldn't make... Okay, now. Right on time. Here's something to help you along.
Looking to get a minion, are you? The key to getting a minion is to obtain the skeleton key, which opens the sacred chest. Only one person, Nima the Wicked, has the key, and is located somewhere in Chelsea Court. Get the key from her, and give it to your professor.
Who are you? How did you get in here? You'll never get my key.
Thank you.
You have the key.
Lydia takes the...
Oh, my. I'm sorry. I forgot. We need one more thing. You will need one more thing to complete the spell. I require a special... You should be able to find a snowman on Colossus Boulevard. Return to me when you are finished. You were granted your ice shard from the minion? Wonderful!
She takes the ice shard and says some words of...
This is one of my favorite spells. Never know when it will come in handy.
Wow, it does not feel like an hour went by. Anyways, guys, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. This looks like a good place to stop. I'll see you guys in the next video.